Cascading down to ordinary ANC supporters over the power struggle among the party's leadership in North West. The disbanded Provincial Executive Committee, chaired by Supra Mahumapelo, has now been reinstated as ordered by the court.
But the interim structure, the Provincial Task Team, still maintains its legitimacy and is running the elections program.
Acknowledging the Convention A, which is in the province, but we are still just going to vote.
There's confusion on who is going to lead us to the elections between Supra Mahumapelo and Job Mukhor.
The NEC, as a head of the ANC, has taken a resolution to disband the PEC and bring the PTT on.
Uncertainty among ANC members and supporters following the court decision that reinstated Supra Mahumapelo's PEC. But the ANC NEC says it's still recognizing the PTT. The ANC's appeal against the court's ruling is yet to be heard. At the party's provincial offices, the focus is on the looming election.
That issue is an issue of the NEC. It's not our issue as staff members here. It's not our issue in the province. They are busy dealing with it. Our focus is nothing else but elections, to ensure that we have a decisive victory on the 8th of May. That's all we are working on, nothing else. The political conundrum, whether it's there or not, is something else.
Luthuli House has summoned both opposing groups today.
The big question remains, who will occupy these offices? Will it be a Supra Mahumapelo-led PEC or a new provincial executive committee comprising of the two factions? That remains to be seen. Lucas Mutibedi, SABC News, Mahikeng in the Northwest.